everyone, this is Nolan, and today I'm going to show you how to get Minecraft Windows 10 Edition for free. But there's one thing I want to tell you. If you want it, you're going to have to, like, you have to buy Minecraft PC version, like the real PC version, not Windows 10 Edition. I'm just telling you, but not, can't be like a fake version that you get for free. Because then it won't work. So this is where you're going to have to go. You're going to go to this website. And I'll just slowly go down. And then what you're going to do is you're going to push Mojang account. Back. Mojang account. And then it should, sometimes it says log in and register. But then you're going to log in and then push log in, and then it should pop up here. And then what you're going to do after that is you're not going to see this right here. You're going to see something else. You'll see something different. What you're going to do is you need to like claim something, push claim on something. It should be somewhere under redeem. And then you're going to push redeem after you do that. Should bring you to here. I can't redeem it because I already did it. I already did that. So. And then what you do after that is might bring you to the Windows Store automatically, but I have to enter it. And I'm going to type in Minecraft. If it doesn't pop up, okay, just push Windows 10 Edition. And you're going to go in it. And then you're going to push the money version. But don't think that it costs money, because it actually doesn't. It kind of looks like it. Because it says money, but it's not going to, it doesn't actually cost money. Just tell you. And then it'll download, and then you can open it and play Minecraft Windows 10 Edition. So, I'm going to exit out of it. And that's how you get it for free. So, just share this video thing with other people if they have a Windows 10. Share it with other people. I'll see you in the next video, guys. Bye.